The first draft of the National Register of Citizens, NRC, was released at midnight on 31st December. It contains 19 million names out of Assam's 32.9 million population.
The balance names are under various stages of verification. As soon as their verification will be over, we'll come out with another draft, as has already been indicated by the Honorable Supreme Court. So all the people who do not find their names, they should have no apprehensions. There will be ample opportunities for everyone to wait for such time when their verifications are complete, and thereafter another draft will be published. We are not right now inviting claims and objections. Claims and objections will be invited only after the complete draft NRC has been published.
NRC, or National Register of Citizens, is based on independent India's first census in 1951. It is being updated to provide a reference point for checking an individual's citizenship status. Well, there are two documents, the 1951 NRC and the electoral rolls up to the midnight of March 24, 1971. Together, these documents are known to be legacy data. People or those whose descendants figure in this list with proof of linkage or citizenship documents are eligible for inclusion. This is particularly important for Assam because March 24, 1971 is the cut-off date according to the Assam Peace Accord of 1985. It is the day when the Bangladesh Liberation War began. The Assam government, with senior IS officers as coordinators under the guidance of the Registrar General of India. It began as a pilot project in Barpeta and Chaigaon Assembly constituency back in 2010. Assam and other northeastern states believe that their states are being swamped by Bengali-speaking migrant Muslims or Bangladeshis from 1979. The population of Muslims in Assam is believed to have increased substantially by over 31% in 2001. Most of them are Bengali-speaking, who are decisive voters in at least 6 of the 14 parliamentary and 45 of the 126 assembly constituencies in the state. The updating exercise has seemingly deepened the polarization, with former Chief Minister of Assam, Tarun Gogoi, proposing to use the 2014 electoral polls for updating, which the BJP and organizations such as All Assam Students Union, batting for indigenous groups, said is an emotive issue. In April 2017, the Assam unit of the Bharatiya Janata Party promised to identify and expel all illegal immigrants from the state, while promising to extend protection to Hindus, Buddhists, Sikhs and people belonging to the scheduled castes from Bangladesh. And then there is the question about other Indian citizens who migrated to Assam after 1971 from different regions of the country and are now feeling the heat too. Moreover, there is no plan to deal with those found to be illegal immigrants. Mass deportation to Bangladesh is unfeasible. There is no agreement with Dhaka, and 2018 is an election year there. Addressing Assamese grievances, political economic disruption and the security fallout of a fluid and porous border will be a long process.